think about the season?
I think it's pretty awesome.
Awesome.
I have a great team this year, man. Great camaraderie. It's just going good. I'm excited about conference.
You're excited about it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I can tell. And you got like a little peep person ruin the interview.
Bird of prey is about to strike.
Bird of prey.
How could I not like the season?
What?
How could I not like this season?
I know, right?
Thank you.
Sexy. Sexy. Good. All right, let's see what we got here.
Brew. Got it from the bottom, now we're here.
Well, what did you say about the regionals again?
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. All I know is that I'm going to beat you and Harry tomorrow. Because y'all suck.
That we do.
That get that camera out of my face.
Okay.
Sonny.
Alright.
In 10 years, I want to watch that and be like,
oh. In 10 years, I will show Joe Edwards this footage.
Wait. For Joe in 10 years.
For Joe
in 10 years.
In 10 years.
You gotta look at me. I want to see you. Joe, if you don't look better than this, then f*** you. Alright, I'm done.
Alright, cool.
The glove box one? Yeah. Have you seen the dashers one? The dirty dashers! Get out of here! I'm about to show you those two.
I'm not as talented as some ladies. I wanted to do that too, but I let Big Joe choose and he kept grabbing Mama stuff.
Well good, I mean it's cold
like
today.
I like the Mama stuff.
That's funny.
We know what you prefer.
Hey, come on, Big Joe. You gotta help me tie my bow, man. It's just... All out. Tied in a knot. A bow tie.
No.
Hey, here, man. It's like this. I don't know.
Oh, just a bow?
Yeah, just a bow.
You look useless.
Is that good?
You picked it out. That's good enough.
Damn.
What? That was cute.
All right, coach.
Fuck, man. I'm not even running around the campus.
So fast.
Oh, no.